Hey, I'm Pastor Marquise Murphy with Word of Life. I'm the South Campus Pastor at Word of Life Church. It was so amazing to see the people excited, the people dancing, the little kids. They were dancing, they were engulfed with Mark and the group and the young people dancing. And you could see the little kids mimicking the moves that they were doing on stage. That's so powerful. We were praying for Christ Safari even before, and it happened. People were being baptized. People were giving their life to God on the spot. Young kids were celebrating. It did everything that we were hoping it would do. Glory be to God. Faith itself is an action word. It is important for us to, first, this is important, to believe God's word. And when we believe God's word, we grab hold to his word, and then we can move in what his word says. Let me explain this. This is one of the messages that we've been sharing, we've been hearing. Because what we're finding out is the word very much believe. To believe is, means this, is to exist in God's love. So when we are walking in faith, we are existing in God's love for us. And that's how we're able to walk in faith.